welcome the Empress of Tomorrow. The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match. Making her way to the ring from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Gentlemen, I wouldn't wish the pain of this structure on my worst enemy. Trust me, I've seen a few of them in this match before.
Determination in her eyes. She is more than ready for competition.
And her opponents, first, from Glasgow, Scotland, Nikki Cross!
Dozens of the toughest men and women in WWE history have braved this structure, and this combatant joins their ranks tonight. She's been training for this match for quite a while, and she plans on making a statement here tonight.
Chamber debuted in 2002, and somehow the structure has become even more destructive.
One of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
From Staten Island, New York, Carmella!
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors.
She has been counting the weeks, the days, the minutes until this match, and she is now ready to compete.
On the big stage, here's Liv Morgan!
And from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
One of the only good things to ever come out of the state of New Jersey. Jersey tough, there's no doubt about that. Successful career coming in WWE.
a major match ahead of her. She plans on proving exactly why she's worthy of big matches like these.
Alberta, Canada,
Natalya!
A multi-time women's champion, a reality star, a third-generation superstar. What an incredible career for this young lady. We speak often about the importance of the champion's advantage. When there's a title on the line in the Elimination Chamber, that advantage is completely irrelevant.
If the champion starts out the match, they have to go through the entire field if they're not one of the five.
Oh, amazing.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, kick right to the spine. Ooh, sharp kick.
Nightmare takeover, followed by
big boot.
And able to beat Natalya to the punch.
Double knee arm breaker.
She's enduring some damage. Don't sell her short, Cole. She's been preparing for the chamber for a while. This is just a speed bump.
Inside the chamber. It's a marathon, not a sprint. You've got to make sure you've got enough gas to go the distance.
I think that's great advice, Corey. Burning yourself out early is a surefire way to set yourself up for elimination. Oh, no. Not first DDT. She can do it here. Kick it out. Close to three.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
And here's the match we've been waiting for.
Pure focus, ready to seize her moment.
She'll take things into the ring.
Hey. Oh, foot just stomping down. That'll do some serious damage. And able to counter. Oh, knee lift.
Reversal.
Can she capitalize? It finds a counter. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
To this
ringside. That's one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber. She's got an answer for that.
Look who we have here. Things are really heating up now.
This could do it. And back in the ring we go. She kicks out with force. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question.
Just a matter of time. She had nowhere to go. And that's
Liv Morgan has been eliminated.
Look at this strength. Look at this power slam.
Climbing up to the top now. From the top. Big miss right there.
She's feeling it. And the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
There's a cover. Could be it. Makes a cover.
Two.
Shoulders up. Shoulders up.
How much?
Outside. Out of the ring, another chamber floor now. Straight jacket locked in. Boom! German suplex. And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with. And now she's getting back into the ring.
Stomping.
Ouch. Well placed kick.
Gonna wear down their opponent. Oh, with the heel hook stretch.
Kick right to the body.
Not now. Not now. No. There's no time for dancing. Yes. Face.
And Carmella is still showing a lot of signs of life in this one. Not done yet.
Yeah, and Carmella might be coming to grips with how much more she needs to do to end things.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. Oh, and is able to battle out of the grips to some safety.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Counter from Asuka.
She wants it one more time. She is looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Tap out. And Carmella is on the wrong end.
Has been eliminated.
Nicely done. That's gotta be it.
Incredible to think, after everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
There she goes. Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Asuka got out of the way.
Shoulder tackle.
She's going up.
Top rope here. Watch out. Tremendous drop kick. Sent crashing to the floor.
She has her target weighed and measured.
Up high.
What?
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder. She's into the ring again. Yeah. Oh, God, that hurt.
Oh, soon. We could be seeing a submission here.
Into an armbar. Submission move locked in.
The submission is locked.
No one's ready.
It's over. She just conquered the chamber.
Here is your winner.
They gotta be happy about this victory tonight.
They are riding high on this win. This celebration might carry on the rest of the month.